Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Good afternoon, everybody, and to you, Mike. I've just had a look at conditions. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket today, Mike. Absolutely no threat of any rain.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. So, the captain showing a lot of confidence in their bowling lineup with this decision. This is quite a risk. Sammy to open the bowling.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball. Boom, that's gone for six. That's gone very high in the air. Plays and misses. One run there.
Nine runs added in that over. Bangladesh, none for nine. The left-arm orthodox bowler is coming into the attack. And that's four. Didn't see that one coming. Didn't see it at all.
Perfect. perfect technique and placement. Superb. What a nice catch. Good knock there. Played some really nice strokes and made a big impact on this inning. Precision, just a great shot. The bowler watches that one go straight back over the head for six. Brilliant shot.
Another six, on fire. A wicket falls, but it didn't slow the run rate. Bangladesh, 1 for 31. Narine. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl. Very solid out there, poised and off the mark with a boundary. Launches that one, big power and a big six.
High in the air, big shot.
Again, superb batting, another six.
Nice shot, that one.
Another one. Can you believe this batting display? The catch held by the fielder in the deep.
What a brilliant shot.
Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs. Huge over. The batsmen have really punished the bowler here. Super fielding there. Run save for sure. Yay! Hassan going back to the pavilion a lot sooner than you'd expect. A big breakthrough.
A key to this batting lineup, but out first ball. That's a massive wicket.
One run taken. This isn't the time to be going for practice shots like that. Sumyo moves to 20.
Yep. That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Ends the over. Bangladesh, 3 for 66. Russell, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
And they get a single there.
Oh. Yes.
Edge. Rahim moves on to 8. The whole team is running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
than they got in. Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment. Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that'll be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though.
Both sides are back out in the middle now, ready for the run chase. Rony is the new bowler. Big edge. West Indies commence proceedings with a single. Edges it.
The batsman's looking a bit shaky there. Didn't play that last ball well at all.
Edged. That's edged. Very tidy over that one. West Indies, none for one. Helps that one over the rope for six. Great bowling. The batsman very lucky not to get an edge there.
And that's a single.
Two runs added there, that's handy.
Oh, good shot. Takes a risk, but a maximum reward.
and onto the front foot and square cut.
One bounce and that's four.
Lots of runs in that over. West Indies, none for 20. Just one run added. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Four overthrows. That's a costly mistake.
After that last delivery, the bowler will have some added confidence.
Tiniest edge.
If the batsman doesn't concentrate, they'll be heading back to the pavilion in no time. That last delivery shows what the bowler's capable of.
Cracking shot that. That's four runs. Gave a few too many away in that over. West Indies, none for 31.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
That's a good boundary.
Plays that well. Four. And that's four.
Drop the catch. Hassan A bit expensive there. West Indies, none for 45. Ruble is coming on to bowl. Fielding. That's a boundary save.
You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive.
Great shot. Four more. It's in the air.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six.
West Indies fall just short of the required runs. This was a close one. Well, that's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon. But for now, it's goodbye.